And they've hurt the Sixers on the offensive glass. Harden trying to draw the foul on that player, so it appeared. Curry to Joel, Embiid from deep, and the Sixers with the early lead as Joel Embiid in rhythm for three.
That's a good sign, Tom. But for me, I want to go back to the very first place where Claxton might have got some confidence building.
Durant has five, actually Claxton, and he has the 5 points. Embiid on the back down before the double, shoots it on Aldridge, up and good. That was not a good trap by Patty Mills, and Joel taking advantage.
Absolutely. So I'm thinking, just hope the ref is not looking your direction.
You're going one, miss.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice 15-foot pull-up by Embiid. He's feeling it, 3 for 3. Brooklyn's on a tear. They started 1 of 7. They now made 8 of 9. Sixers out of the timeout. Late clock, Maxey to Joel. 3-point shot by Embiid is good. His second of the game.
I think somebody's ready for this game. 30-plus points in the road. He's standing up.
They know this is an important game.
Absolutely. They waited for this. You want to really judge how good you are. You want to play against the premier teams like yourself in the league. And that's the Nets.
Durant, well defended by Thybul. Embiid bringing it across. Griffin in pursuit. And KD can't stop Joel Embiid. How about that? The Euro step in the burrow, baby.
He's like, look, I'm not coming to stop him. Look, Joel is 7+ feet, 200 semi-pounds. KD, I got him. Oh, never mind. I'm just going to gradually move out. Giannis is playing big boy basketball. I'm just running you over. And then it's good to see the Rosewood Chicago Bulls lead them to their good record.
Claxton fouls Embiid, and Joel is going to the timeout. They get Embiid in single coverage, and Joel just powers through the young fella.
Just went right at him. Step. Listen, the superstar players normally take over in fourth quarter, and that's what Kevin Durant has done previous games.
So Harden, oh, Joel with a bank shot, and the Sixers have taken the lead after 2 free throws by Harden, and Joel with his third tray in the game. Or so it appeared, Mark.
Yeah.
Kevin Durant.
Great.
And Aldridge fouls Joel. Embiid is going to the line.
Kind of basketball. Joel Embiid, patience, got LaMarcus Aldridge. This is a 7-footer with the crossover ability. Get the and one LaMarcus. Look at this. Woo! That's called the hezzy with the steady. Ooh, and I'm just going to
see drive of the game. Big trip for the Sixers into Joel. Tie game. Spins, underhands, good gun, and a foul. Sixers get it in there. They spread to four. Open and beat up in the lane. Good seal. Good play. Tobias, clock down to 5. Backing. Turns. Fade to the lane. Rimming around. No good. Tipped by Claxton. And Embiid gets it back and a foul on Aldridge and Joel with a huge basket.
Tobias, well, watch Joel fight for position here. Got 2 guys on him. Look who comes up with the guy who wanted it the most.